tonight. This is going to be the first time playing here for you. Is the Lakeshore Ukulele Strummers. So really looking forward to it. So I hope you enjoy the show. I just want to give you a few announcements. Number one, next week on Wednesday night, we have our Music by the Lake. Come out for that. Monday night, we'll be right back here. Then Wednesday again. And then that's next Sunday, we'll have Aquafest going on at Blossom Heath with we're gonna have Polynesian dancers, we're gonna have steel drum band, frisbee dogs will be there performing, and so there'll be all different types of food trucks, so it's really gonna be a great night. Just want to let you know, Matt works really hard on this. Can we give Matt a big hand? He just graduated from downtown Detroit. For the last 6 months, he's been working down there one day a week?
2 days every other week.
2 days every other week. He's been on jury duty for 6 months. And they're so appreciative for him doing it. They shook his hand and gave him a certificate. Isn't that kind? Thanks, Matt. I'm going to be up the bat next. They got me called into Mount Clemens, so I hope I don't have to do much. But we want to make sure that you enjoy the shows. We're going all the way through August, and want to make sure you realize Shorewood Kiwanis is a big sponsor of these. Michael Agnello Jewelers down there over on Harper, they're fantastic. We also have... Brian Owens is a big sponsor. He has Shores Hearing Center. I don't know if Brian is here. He's usually here. Are you here yet, Brian? Not yet? All right. Then we have Paul Gannot, insurance agency. They just moved to 9 and Mac. Fago is a big sponsor. And BAS Security. BAS Security Systems, so they're a wonderful partner of ours, and I think that's it. But you know what, if you get a chance, you can support our sponsors. We would like it, and they make all these different type of events that we can put them on, and we hope you enjoy tonight. And once again, can we hear it for the Lakeshore Ukulele Strummers. All right, take it away.
Hi, everybody. As Henry said, we're the Lakeshore Ukulele Strummers. And if anybody's interested, we meet every Wednesday from 1:30 to 3:30 at Lakeshore Presbyterian Church in St. Clair Shores. We'd like to welcome you to our program tonight that we're calling A Trip Around the World with Dolly. Now, a lot of these songs are old, familiar songs, so feel free to sing along if you want. If you can sing in harmony, even better. Whenever we get together, one thing I want to say first, just like a choir, there are different kinds of ukuleles in this group. We have electric bass ukulele, we have baritone ukuleles, tenor ukuleles, concert ukuleles, soprano ukuleles, and banjo-laleles. We even have a harmonica and a cowbell.
Lely.
Whenever we get together, we like to start out by saying hi to each other and hello to an old friend. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, go.
Thank you.
Now, as I told you, or as we indicated in that song, Dolly had a really large personality. But we want to tell you a few things about our friend. In real life, she was actually quite short. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, go. Maybe when we're rich and famous, we'll have a more sophisticated system. All right. Now, Dolly had her moments when sometimes she'd go a little crazy, and it was usually because of a man. Am I right, ladies?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, go.
Yeah.
Well, she really went crazy this time. So she decided to put on her boots and take a little walk. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, go. Don't ask me how she did it. These are magical boots. She put them on and walked all the way over to Hawaii. And when you're in Hawaii, you have to play an Elvis song. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, go.